Why don't you come down to this ring and talk to me with your actions? I'm right here. Let's go.
Uh-oh. The time for talking for Cody Rhodes is through.
You want to do this now? All right, pal.
Rollins isn't going to win. We're going to get a Hell in a Cell preview right now.
Not what I expected to happen, but I'm game to see it.
Intensity in the eyes of Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins.
The demeanor.
Exactly what I thought.
I'll see you Sunday.
Should have known better. Rollins once again playing mind games with Rhodes, trying to get under the skin, into the psyche of the American Nightmare. Cody's going up.
Hurricane.
They are throwing down in the WWE Universe.
This is the level of rage that Seth Rollins has brought out of Cody Rhodes.
It has boiled over. These two men may not make it to Sunday.
Not waiting for a cell. Not waiting for a referee. This is a brawl in the crowd.
Rollins is a man possessed, as is Rhodes.
Rhodes hoisting up Rollins. Rollins still trying to strike.
Both men hell-bent on destroying one another. Brawling throughout the...
On a concrete floor.
Okay, now we're like, Seth might have gone.
Oh, no. Rhodes able to slip behind since. Oh, Rollins almost went into the barricade.
Cody Rhodes just put Seth Rollins through the barricade.
Back up.
Rhodes is incensed.
I'm back. Rhodes is raining down right hands on a fallen Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins out of fists.
We gotta get some control out here. Save it for Sunday, guys.
The expression on the face of Rollins.
Rollins got three.
Here we go again. Rollins and Rollins trying to tear each other to shreds.
A dozen is not enough to keep this man separated.
These officials desperately trying to separate these two.
Rollins and Rhodes hell-bent on ending one another. If we could get these officials to keep the competitors separate, they'll settle the score this Sunday, locked inside Hell in a Cell.
Yeah, think about that, Corey. It's this intense. It's this bad here tonight. What's it going to be like?
No excuse. Cody's back. Rhodes is beating the hell out of Rollins again. It is chaos. It is pandemonium.